You said it was a real priest, so basically you guys are really married, you and Kristen.
I, Edward Cullen, take you, Bella Swan.
For better or for worse.
It was a real priest, and Kristen's going around saying it wasn't a real priest.
Rob said it was a real priest at the wedding. Is that true or false?
I just don't know. I've been asked a lot, and I don't want to, like, undermine his funny story. Because that's what I do. I, like, take everything too seriously. I don't know.
I don't understand. Like, it was a real priest. They're all wrong. They weren't paying attention. Just thinking about themselves.
Turns out Robert is sort of right. Thanks to his tweets, we've learned Angelo Rinna is a minister, not a priest. But he wasn't ordained until after the Breaking Dawn scene, so I suppose Robert and Kristen aren't real-life husband and wife for now. Now on to the honeymoon.
Rob, I have a very, very serious question for you. Have you ever broken a headboard?
Mm-hmm.
How long did it take to break the headboard?
Well, I mean, it was like balsa wood, so it was pretty easy. Fell through it every single time. I was like, Rob, gotta make it look a little more difficult.
I read that the movie was originally rated R because of the sex scene. What were you guys doing? Like some aerobatics?
Weird stuff.
Some Cirque du Soleil stuff? What were you guys doing?
It was gross. No, I mean, we weren't really doing anything. It was more the noises. It was Kristen's fault, really. I was just doing standard stuff. Kristen was over the top. It was just too much. It had to be cut out.